And over to 16.
And there's Kevin Stadler, kind of pulled it to the left of the green there and just short, and then ran it up with a putter and double tap. I had to get that in before everybody started screaming.
Now we're back with Brandt Snedeker at 4. It looks like he hung up in that dormant Bermuda. Ah, saves the day with the short game. Well done.
And let's go back to 16.
Well, we've got Cameron Tringale there from 128 yards. And again, 128 yards, you would expect one of these guys to make it. He's really tried.
Let's go to 16. Chris Stroud wants to hear it from the crowd. And he answers. He did it yesterday, and he does it again. That's amazing.
Bites looking pretty good now.
Dan Crane on the tee at 17, the reachable par-4. Playing 325 yards today, front left corner, close to the water. Got a couple of good bounces there. And how about this? A tap in for an eagle.